hiking up that mountain, I found this wooden bridge that had been there for almost 100 years, and it was still in such a good condition that you could easily cross it.